What Audi has done is essentially revolutionize the way cars are going to be made, with a concentration on minimal elements, materials, and design. This could be a new direction for Audi and a challenge to the entire industry. A car this is, the Audi Quattro concept, using extremely lightweight materials such as plastic, and there's some metal in there, a little bit of cloth. That's pretty much it. Got a lot of room, a lot more room than you would think. Not a lot of cargo storage, that's why I've got my backpack on today. Really get some top speed going, really work for it. Turning radius is not very good. However, the steering is extremely sharp and precise. It's like if I just think it, I'm already there.
It's the rhyme ruler, the mind of the master, the prime poet designed for disaster, a crime candidate, the light heavyweight. I might levitate right through the heaven's gate. Rhymes record break neck spines and vertebrae. Simple and plain like Kanye.
Excellent breaks. Just stops you right there. You can really get going if you find a hill. You can really find some top speed. Right there. It's one of the faster places that I've been thus far. There's reverse, of course. It's pretty basic. Hearing a lot of squeal, that's just the tires. They're made of plastic also. Not a lot of traction there. I really appreciate the size of this. Parallel parking is a breeze. Check my blind spots. Boom.
Stomach is chub rock. I run from dead beat cops and Reeboks with concrete dreams of the greenest treetops.
Live this way, morning, night, and day.
Like a lot of concepts, some of the pieces fall off.
No, I did not break her toy. Totally fine.
Mama raised me well, but see pops at 3 o'clock. He locked the freeze box and turned on CL Smooth and Pete Rock and put it on repeat while I walk for 3 blocks.